General Hospital. So, did Peter tell you the good news? Is there something going on that you're not telling me?
I'm afraid it was a serious mistake. It's not too late.
You're making excuses, and I know why.
Sure, Brad. You have no choice.
What's your name, sweetie?